a first-of-its-kind election day in Conway. To comply with COVID-19 guidelines, town officials successfully got about 1,000 people to vote absentee and then offered drive-through voting for the few hundred who showed up at the polls yesterday. Voters drove into garage bays and received ballots to fill out in the parking lots and then dropped off finished papers with poll workers who fed the returns into a voting machine.